This is a ball-on-beam experiment developed at Kansas State University. Right now, the controller is just set to balance the ball in the center of the beam. It's using acoustic sensors to determine the ball's position and an encoder on the rear shaft of the motor to determine the angle of the beam. You've seen the ball balance in from an initial condition, and now if we give it a disturbance, it should return to center.